Well, I think I hope that in the future it will be free to download all manner of content from the internet legally. This will be funded by some sort of license fee that users will pay to their internet provider, but it'll be transparent. So basically you can download all of the music and the movies and the content that you want.